Today I'm gonna be making a video to show you my new stand. My stand that I'm gonna be using like for video, but not gaming video though. Which I just barely made, and I'm doing it outside just cause it's nice weather. It's all sunny, and it's not. Look at it. It looks beautiful. Out of all the trees that we have around our house. I'm gonna be making a video of this thingy. This, guys. This? I don't know. I don't know how to explain it too well, but I just wanted to make a video. It has these to help it. Let me hold it with my other hand. It has these. I'm holding it with the selfie camera. It has these on each side. As you could see. It really helps it stand well. Look, on the ground and everything. Oh, I cracked my phone. Dang it. Should have gone a screen protector. And wait, I have my. Well, not my laptop. My watch. Already like 12. Well, yeah, let's get back to the video. So here we have like this empty space in the middle, which we could just open. But I'm gonna put you guys on the floor. Hope you guys could see well. I'm just taking the top off. Ah! I completely shredded it. Yeah. So I just took off the top with these smooth pieces and everything. Here. It's to put a Bluetooth speaker if I'm doing like karaoke or something. I'm gonna use it for videos and for singing sometimes. And I might put the music on this and then the recorder here. So yeah. Right now I'm outside under the car. So yeah, that's for what it is for. This is for, and it. If you're wondering, the top is move. You could move it. Now let me put this back on, which is pretty easy. Cause look, you just plop it on, and then just squish them. But some of them, you just have to make sure all your breaks the whole thing. The top, dang, I scratched it again. Yeah. This, I'm gonna put it here. And I could put it portrait mode, like this. And there. You guys could see me well, right? It's a good case. Well, not a good case. It's in portrait mode right now, and this is not falling over at all, 100%. Because of the little studs at the bottom. So yeah, I could use this. Why am I doing this? And it's not too jiggly. Like, this is because I'm like shaking the phone. And it's a little better like that. You have to switch your phone, by the way, or flip them. And look. My big thumb. I could use this for challenges of any kind. And there, I squished the spider. My parents are coming in any minute. And I'm not sure. Yup, my brother and sister are looking at me. Wait, guys. Sorry, guys. I'm out there looking at through the window. That's so noisy. Well, no, me too. And that's why I came out here. And plus the beautiful weather. Who can do good weather? And I'm gonna be using this basically as my. Is that a bee? Stuck on my finger. Anywho, if I don't do anything to them, they won't do anything to me. So basically, I'm fine. And right now, I'm gonna switch it to portrait mode because it's way better. And it's just standing on the case. Oh, it's an ant. Can you please get off now? Oh, guys, I don't want to take it out. Ugh. Get off. Yes. And he got off. There. There. We're good. So, guys, this is a better mode. Talking like this. I'm gonna be getting my laptop on September 26th, which is my birthday. But I'm not doing my cheer or anything for safety reasons. So I pretty much like it. I'm pretty good. So yeah, guys, this could have been a longer video, but no, because it's just on the stand. But yeah, after this, I'm gonna be doing, why do I keep doing this? Okay, when I get my laptop, I might read your comments if I have any comments. Cause I'm sure that none of you, wait, this is tightened, right? Whoa, it has a whole block. Yeah, I hear him. I'm gonna be doing a read your comment video if I have any, as I said. I would really like somebody to watch the videos because I put a lot of work into them. Even though I'm not editing, still. Yeah. I've only done two gaming videos on my channel. And the point of my channel is gaming. But Dead Eye Gaming will be all purpose. It'd be for gaming, for vlogs, anything. So if you're looking videos with me, if you're looking for videos with me, if I'm sure you're not. And what, my hair? Yeah. If you're looking a video with me, just look up Dead Eye Gaming. All my videos are there. Oh yeah. I was thinking about something, but I'll mention it in the next video, guys. So, guys, I hope you like this video. And I hope you like my new recording. And my new recording stand. I took, like, not too much time. I did it, like, pretty much right now, like, in 2 hours or three. So, yeah, guys. Hope you like this. And I hope I get some comments so I could do a read your comments. Probably like in October. And I might not be able to make a Halloween special. I'm gonna be out. But I could make a video on before I leave and after I'm with all my candy and everything. I might do that. Yeah, I might do that. But they'll be in a separate video though. Yeah. So yeah. What I'm planning to dress as is Deadpool. Why has this gone so far? It's already 10 minutes into the video. Oh wow. And this could also move this far. Which is low light for more stuff. For stuff that I could do here. Yeah, guys. Big shout out to Scout Trooper, which I'll change the angle. He is one of my friends that he comes out in various of my videos, but some of them he doesn't. And there's a car passing. And a big shout out to Aaron Garcia. He doesn't even upload too many videos, but still. So does Scout Trooper. Me either. Because we're always so busy. So yeah, I'm gonna take it off the stand. Yeah, this is a cool place to start.